Nani?
Where's my girlfriend? My girlfriend.
Kasuga.
My girlfriend. You can't hurt me. I'm untouchable. I feel like a lawnmower enemy. Bazoo-wo-wo. What do you mean he's defeated my mercenary? Not my mercenary officer. Hey, you spying those brats. Did your balls fall off? Yeah, I'm a girl. Hi, my name is Syl, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, we're going to be playing a game called Berserk and the Band of the Hawk. So, Berserk is an anime. It's a manga. Amazing series. I do have to use a gamepad. We're going to go ahead and get started. Sorry, I'm moving my mic around. The Eclipse. I don't remember the name of every arc, but this is like in the very beginning. He's crazy. That guy? That's Kasuga. The guy that we saw first is Guts. They're in love. That's Griffith. And that's, what's it called? It starts with a B. Should I explain the story? I don't know where we're gonna start. I guess we've gotten past the eclipse, right? Ooh, this guy was scary. What's his name, Zod? Actually terrifying. This game is kind of loud, so I'm trying to not let my mic pick up my earphones. Sick. This game looks old. I'm just gonna say that right now. Griffith has been unlocked. Wow, I just opened the game. You can now use this character in story mode sections, free mode, and endless eclipse. Shirky has been unlocked. That's the little witch girl. Guts has a new outfit. Griffith has a new outfit. Shirky has a new outfit. So I have three characters I could choose from already. We're doing story mode, baby. I don't even know how to save this game. Guts, a young mercenary carrying his large sword, was heading off to a battlefield, yet suddenly he had found himself standing alone in a strange, unknown place. It was a world that seemed to be dyed in blood. A world of inhuman monsters, and he couldn't even recognize himself. Without a chance to comprehend his surroundings, he has to fight the monsters for his life. This is after the eclipse, because I don't think that we saw monsters before the eclipse, right? It was just shitty people. Well, there were some monsters, but they weren't as proliferate, common. I'm kind of digging these graphics, not gonna lie. Oh God, I'm scared. Okay, X is normal attack, a succession of basic strikes. Y is a charge attack, a powerful heavy strike. A is quick step, dodge, close the gap after an attack. LB, I'm using a different controller, so I have to look at it. LB is to guard. Chain normal and charge attacks to unleash combo attacks. Move, camera, display, mini map is back. I'll figure that out later. Hold LB while moving, L to strafe left or right. Open the pause menu. In the pause menu, you can reread messages during the battle and view information on characters as their current position and vitality. You can also review the tutorials by going under the tutorials option.
Nani? Nani?
Oh my god! I just realized the moaning in the back is the dead people! Oh my god! I love this anime. We're walking on people's faces. You can hear them. They're like, ugh. I'm sorry. Whoa, baby. That's his basic. Okay, so his sword is like 1,000 pounds heavy, if you couldn't tell. That's like a big part of his character. He's super strong. Not the sacrifice. It ain't me. You stand in my way, I'll cut you. Oh, baby. I love this game already. 5 out of 5. 10 out of 10, baby. I forgot how to strafe. Oh my god. That was not a great time to practice changing my camera. I should do a charge attack. Home run, baby. I see you. Oh, I see what they're talking about with the camera. I see. This game is fun. Oh my god. I'm sorry, a pile of heads. Oh, look, that's a big head. Whoa. I'm just exploring the map a little bit. Oh. Yeah, yeah, poops. Okay, apparently when I do my charge attack, it also resets the camera, which is fine. I just have to get used to it. Oh god. I love this so much. I am so elated. Where do I go? Oh. What? What do you mean? Where are they? Monsters. Oh, monsters. Monsters. Where are you? Monsters? I see eyes. There's one. Where did you come from? Okay, I had one to go. The strange monsters were defeated. How do I run? That's my dodge. You hear the people groaning because I'm stepping on them? Ningen, what? That ain't me. Frenzy gauge. Attacking enemies fills up the frenzy gauge. When the frenzy gauge is full, you attack, activate frenzy mode. So it's automatic. The bigger your combos, the faster your frenzy gauge will. Get lost, bitches. Where's my girlfriend? Oh, baby. Oh, I like this game. This game is fun. Oh my god, I haven't liked a game in a very long time like this. I am very pleased. I love games like zombie games too, because I like pushing back a swarm of enemies. It's so satisfying, no? R.I.P. to you! R.I.P. R.I.P. You. R.I.P. Look at my kill count. Oh, you can't see my kill count. I don't know where to put my camera. I'm not gonna think about that right now. I would have to be in the middle of the screen, and that's a little bit awkward. Frenzy mode, frenzy level, frenzy mode. Once your frenzy gauge is full, press B to activate frenzy mode. In frenzy mode, your combat activities, abilities, are strengthened and you do more damage while not losing vitality. Frenzy level, each time your frenzy gauge fills up completely, your frenzy level increases by one. For every frenzy level you gain, your combat abilities in frenzy mode are improved. Depending on your character's level, the frenzy level can increase up to 5 times. Frenzy! Yo, I'm a frenzy. What? Lock on, press R down. You can lock on to bosses or named enemies by pressing down R when they're close enough. Oh, is it you? I'm locked onto him. Why wasn't it hitting him? Ooh, he did. The strange monsters were defeated. You can see my kill count. It goes up. I guess I go to the gyrating thing. I love that there's a map because I'm very directionally challenged. Oh, baby, where's my girlfriend? My girlfriend! Kasuga! My girlfriend! Let's make a blood festival out of this one. Okay! I'd like to see you try, bitch! I don't have frenzy mode. What do you mean? Oh, I do have frenzy. Freak y'all. Deathblow gauge obliteration. Deathblow gauge. Enemies who you defeat while in frenzy mode will release lost souls. Collecting these lost souls will fill up your deathblow gauge. When the deathblow gauge is full, you will be able to use your deathblow attack. Okay. How to use. Obliteration occurs while in frenzy mode, represented by things like cutting enemies in half or sending them flying. If you manage to obliterate an enemy, large lost souls are released that fill up your deathblow gauge even quicker. How do I activate this stuff, homie? Does it just happen automatically? I guess so. There's only so many buttons I could press, huh? Come at me. You scared? He's scared. Oh, baby. They scared. This is nothing. Oh. Hey, I got 100 Man Slayer achievement. Defeated 100 enemies at once in Frenzy Mode. Deathblow. During Frenzy Mode, when your Deathblow gauge fills up, press B to unleash a devastating Deathblow attack. The Frenzy Mode will continue as long as your Frenzy gauge lasts, even after you perform a Deathblow. Okay, so I just press B. Essentially, I press B. Oh, baby. What happened? That was my Deathblow. From here on, we will see some blood. What do you think? I just walked in an ocean of blood to get here. What are you talking about? Yeah, sucker. What does it say fall? What does it say fall? Am I supposed to lock on to a big boy? What do you mean fall? What do you mean? Where's my health? Am I good? Like, nobody's touching me. Oh, you. Oh. I guess his name was Fall? Haha, they're scattering. I can't hit them. They're running away. That's Griffith. Still squirming around in your pitiful existence, I see.
Griffith!
Griffith! My girlfriend! And I want you to join me. I want you, Guts. Mm-hmm. And they were roommates. Guts. You fight your own battles, right? Oh. I love this game. I love it so far. Anime? A dream? I just hope it's not some ill omen before the battle. Man, you got me all hyped up from that first battle and you're gonna throw me into like a normal mercenary life. Is that it? I don't deserve this. Give me more. I wanna fight everybody. His heart rate is increasing. It's an age of chaos. The kingdom of Midland and the empire of Tudor have been embroiled in a widespread war lasting over 100 years. The strain of endless warfare had led to a rise in the number of mercenaries, fighters who made their living from war. Here was such a one, a man who lived his life from one battle to another. Mercenaries are cool. Declaration of War. Clear the tutorial battle in story mode. Okay. What do you mean I have Behelit options? Capture the enemy castle. Capture enemy bases and clear the way for siege tower. Destroy all of the catapults before the battering ram is destroyed. Defeat the enemy garrison commander within the time limit. Defeat Basuzo. This is information about the anime, basically. The Midland Kingdom, one of the states within the Holy See territories, a capital city, is a stronghold of Windhelm. It was established by the relatives of the Supreme King Gaiseric after his successful conquest of the continent. The name Midland comes from the city built by King Gaiseric at the center of the continent 1,000 years ago. They support Griffith, basically. Empire of Tudor, a state within the Holy See territories. It is located east of the Midland Kingdom. Tudor and Midland have been at war for over 100 years after the invasion of Doldry. Tudor knights. The invasion of Doldry was the first part that we saw whenever we opened up this game, by the way. Like, all that fighting was that. Tudor knights don uniquely characteristic heavy armor, and Guts was a part of that fight. The Holy See, the central institution of the monotheistic religion, followed in Midland and Tudor within the Holy See territories. It has strong influence and authority on the states. It does not accept other religions and tends to persecute them as heretics. They're basically like super Christians. I guess that's like the best comparison that I could give into real life. But the, Farnese is the leader of the Holy Iron Chain Knights. She currently is the leader, we'll say that. And Sir Pico is like her assistant, basically. Or like her It's like Zelda and Link, like her bodyguard. Godo's workshop, a blacksmith's forge hidden in the mountains, earning the ire of his former master. Godo moves here to do smithing. It is said that elves used to live in the back caverns of the mountains. I guess we begin the battle. The Golden Age. Guts raised his first cries from beneath his mother's corpse. Yeah, basically Guts was found by mercenaries. Like they had slaughtered his village, or monsters had slaughtered the village or something. And I believe his mom was hanging from a tree because she was a monster, something like that. Anyways, Guts was like in a pile of blood underneath his mom, and a mercenary found Guts and was like, I'm gonna train him to be super strong, basically. Gambino, the leader of a mercenary band, took Guts in and taught him how to use a sword, even though he was unfeeling and even cruel towards Guts. Guts still yearned for Gambino's affection. That's true. That was really sad to read. Gambino's an asshole. But Gambino betrayed Guts in an effort to protect himself. Guts ended up killing Gambino and found himself being hunted by the mercenaries. 4 solitary years later, Guts has grown into a fine warrior, and today he enters the battlefield as yet another mercenary. Basically, Gambino tried to pimp out Guts when Guts was a child, which is so stupid, because Gambino took Guts in. Like, Guts was an orphan. Guts was going to die. He was like a literal baby. Gambino took him in, was teaching him how to fight with the sword, and then I guess he wanted money, so he tried to pimp Guts out into to this like really big army guy, also in their mercenary. And then Guts, I think, killed the guy that was trying to, you know, buy him or whatever. And then later on, Guts killed Gambino. I think it's been a while since I read. This is Teenage Guts. Operating Guts. Guts wields a sword with a long reach and is able to hit multiple enemies in a wide sweep or do large amounts of damage right in front of him. In frenzy mode, his attack range and power increase. By advancing in the story, you will be able to unlock sub-weapons that further broaden... Oh. Yeah. I mean... Charge. Whoever brings me the general's head will get all the reward he wants. Oh, I can't lock on to... Okay. Use the siege weapons to get over the castle walls. Get rid of those in your way. I'm a twi. I love that there's a map. I kind of know where to go, kind of. How do I break this down? I have so much to say. I'm gonna give spoilers because whatever. Base, treasure, chest. Bases around the battlefield. There are army supply camps called bases. Ally reinforcements deploy from ally bases, and enemy reinforcements deploy from enemy bases. You can capture an enemy base by defeating the base commander guarding it. Okay. Treasure chests can be found around bases. Give a treasure chest a good hit to break it and acquire its contents. Treasure chests often contain money or recovery items. Hey, that's one huge sword he's got there. Does he really think he can swing that long thing around? That kid's just showing off. This fool's gonna get himself killed. Okay. Whenever they said that Guts will have more weapons in the future, like this isn't his big ass sword that you saw in the beginning, which is what he's known for. He does lose, doesn't he lose his arm and he gets like a bow, or maybe he still has his arm and he gets a bow on there. Leveling up. Defeating enemies and clearing scenarios will earn you experience points. When you gather enough experience points, your character's level will increase and their vitality will be restored. When reaching certain levels, your action level will increase and you will get access to new attacks. You can check these new attacks and actions under player info. Normal attack is XXXXX. Charge attack, X is YYYY. I don't know what is happening. I got 2 new action levels and I guess I do nothing with them. Yeah, yeah. I took your life, sucker. Oh, baby. Y'all scared? Why you backing up? Fight me. Oh my God. I love it. I love it. Where's your lieutenant? Give me your lieutenant. Let me fight him. Look, they're so scared of me. Wait, is that mercenary officer? Is that who I need to go after? No, that's, aren't I part of the tutor? Oh wait, is he here now? It says flee. No, I have to go after him. Okay. I'm learning. I can't lock onto the base lieutenant though. Why can't I lock onto him? I'm like super close to him. It won't let me. Get wrecked. Good, I'll just have to keep this up. Base Lieutenant, baby! Out my way, suckers! I won't lose to you. Your friend has died. I don't know. You might lose to me. The siege tower has stopped. This game is so fun! I love it! Capture all enemy bases and aid the advance of siege tower. Well, I'm trying to kill this dude right here. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Who knows? You can't hurt me, I'm untouchable! Oh my god, I love games like this. Give me this in Halo Infinite, Stardew Valley, and Disney Dreamlight Valley, and I'm golden. That's all I need. Did I kill him? Where did he go? Where is your leader? Did I kill him in my frenzy? My literal frenzy? I don't see him. I think he's dead, so I'm wasting my time on y'all. Get out of my way. I'm like a weed whacker. Get out of my way. Okay, I think yeah. Leave my base lieutenant alone, you stinkies. There's an exclamation point over here. Oh, I see you, you poop. Oh my god, I'm not using my frenzy and I should. I'm learning, I'm sorry. I don't really need my frenzy if I'm being honest, but it's fun. Oh, baby! Behelit found. I got a Behelit. Behelit story mode. Behelits are acquired by fulfilling special requirements on certain missions in the story mode. For every Behelit you gather, an original picture panel piece will be unlocked. Under Behelit info, accessible from the pause menu, you can check hints on how to acquire Behelits on the battlefield. What do they do again? Yeah, this isn't time, so I can just... I guess some of these are going to be time. The siege tower is in place. Access to the castle is now... Baby! Out my way. Weed whacker. Out my way. Oh. Hold L down for a few seconds to transition into a run, or you can hold down A to dash. I'm holding it down. I'm not running. I guess this is... Oh, I see. Ho ho! Oh, baby, I'm in. This is where we put our lives on the line. Ooh, baby, you dying. Let's make some money. Hell yeah, brother. First come, first serve. Whoa, baby. Whoa, baby. Why are you blocking? Just hit me. Aha! Uh-huh. Did he die? Did he die? Are you dead? Yeah, he did. I found your equipment. Whoa! I feel like a lawnmower. This game is so fun. I love it so much. It's easy for my monkey brain to comprehend. Best game ever. Death blow, baby. Oh my god. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I forgot how to reset my camera. I figured it out. Item found. Does that mean he's dead if I got his item, right? I think so. Get out of my way! Take me to your leader! Where is he? He's hiding. Out my way. Did you not see me kill like 200 of your friends? A skirt! Are you up here? We are not mercenaries. You don't say. I broke through your block, ya poopies. Who are you fighting? Did you see that? He was like hitting nothing. Defeat all the Midland officers. I can't really lock onto them. I know how to, but it's just not letting me. I don't know why. Now, the enemy falters. Wipe them all out. Really? There's no other... I feel like I should go over there. Like, where the map is telling me there's, like, a yellow thing. Oh, okay. Catapult! Hmm? What am I doing? Where am I? The Midland Army is using a catapult at the Western Square. Guess where I'm going. Hey, we can't get any closer like this. We need to destroy those catapults. Whoa, I almost died. Wait, how do I get down? I should get extra pay for this one. Nobody's touching me. They're all afraid of me. How do I get down? Yay. I'm frenzied the frick out. I hope I went the right way because now I see an exclamation point over there. And I might be upstairs. I don't know. Base Lieutenant! Oh, get wrecked. Y'all don't know me like that. It is not decided yet. Yeah, it is. Look at it. Oh, I just killed like 300 of your homies in like two hits. The fire. AoE, baby. What is this? Oh, vitality. I got health. I don't know. Maybe I am locking onto him and I just can't tell. He kind of strong. He a little bit strong. Kind of strong. Your homies are just watching you get wrecked in the background. What a nice army. Oh, I love when I do that. Who the... Y'all see that creepy guy? Oh, he's just a soldier. Just one soldier. I gotta go up. I have to ruin your catapult now. See you guys later. Maybe not. You'd probably die. Damn. Okay, I don't need to worry about you. Running, running, running. Running, running, running. Catapult, catapult, catapult. Wait, what do I do again? Oh, I just hit the catapult. Cool. Easy peasy. Oh god. Hello. Very good. Oh, it's gone, baby. The hell it found. The guys on the inside did their part. All units rush the castle. You killed your lieutenant again. Battering ram. Western gate was destroyed by the battering ram. That's us. The morale gauge represents the balance between the war efforts of the two opposing armies. The more the morale gauge favors your army, the easier it will become to conquer the enemy forces. Defeating enemies and clearing missions will tip the morale gauge in your favor. The arrival of enemy reinforcements, deaths to your allies, and mission failures will all have a negative impact on the moral gauge. So not only do I have to be good, but everybody else has to be good. That's good that we are infiltrating. Enemy bazoo. Is it... Oh, that guy. He's kind of funny. It's Bazuzo, the one who killed 30 men at once. I heard he fought a bear and won.
What's wrong?
If you want your head smashed in, step right up. His armor is silly. What do you mean he's defeated my mercenary? Not my mercenary officer. So that's their breadwinner. How do I go down? Can I just jump? The fight is only beginning. Oh, I can. I don't want to like die or whatever. I'm going the wrong way is the issue. I also don't know where to go is the issue. Apparently I go this way. Oh, hello. I will kill you now, enemy. I locked onto him. Is he dead? He dead. Get out of my way! I have to fight the main character. Well, I'm the main character. I have to fight the other main character. Let's do it. Oh. Yeah, sucker. Oh, get wrecked. Guts is so powerful, but he's so slow. Can you die? I need you to finish this. Thank you. How do I break through this scene, though? Do I really have to kill all of these, or are they just gonna keep spawning? How do I break through? Come on, nobody left behind. See, like, they keep spawning. What do you mean, breakthrough? Do I just go through? They're not even hitting me. I'm confused. Because they keep spawning. Y'all see that? Whoa, the lighting got weird. Okay, I'm gonna like leave because nothing is happening. I guess I gotta go around. I won't let it end here. Garrison officer. Oh, maybe I had to kill a certain amount. And then this guy appears. I don't like it whenever games aren't very clear about what to do. It's fine. You would think that his shield would not work against a 100-ton sword. Ambush troops are defeated. 725 kills, baby. Wanna be 726? Get out the way. Hey, you spying those brats. Did your balls fall off? Yeah, I'm a girl. What are you waiting for? Defeat him and make yourself famous. How much will I get? I'm a merc. Unlike you knights, I can't live on glory. I get paid. Got it. Let me at him. But very well. If you really manage to kill him, I will give you 10. No, 7 gold coins. Ooh. Cheap bastard. That's funny. You'll regret this, kid. Getting your head smashed in for a mere 7 coins. Get out my way! Using Quick Step, you can dodge powerful enemy attacks and create an opening for a counter attack by pressing A to Quick Step. You can also use Quick Step after an attack to decrease the wait time between attacks and continue your combo. For example, by pressing Y, A, Y, you can use a Quick Step to string together 2 charged attacks. Let's try that. Oh, wait. Oh. For Green Horde Bratlicky to be on the battlefield, something. Damn it, don't get too cocky, kid. Oh, Jido! Sad. So, Griffith, who do you think is stronger, you or him? Corcus. Don't be a fool, he's no match for Griffith, right? Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I'm just running away from him. Get wrecked, Bosuzo. Haha, stinky. Well, wait, I yield to the better man. Please have mercy on. You gonna die. You gonna die. You cast a check your tush getting cash. You get no vitality because you are stinky. We killed him. Ooh, graphics. This is literally the anime. Like, sometimes it's anime style anime, and then sometimes it's this. Got him. How does it feel getting wrecked by a 13-year-old? I don't know how old Guts is, but he's a teenager, I believe. Victory! This game is so good. 15 minutes. 5 missions cleared. I guess I didn't complete all the missions, right? I'm level 3. Oh, 4. Oh, 5. In total, there are 4 kinds of stats that define your character on the battlefield. The stats grow as your character increases in level. Vitality affects how many attacks you can withstand. Your health, basically. Attack affects how much damage you can inflict on your enemy. Defense affects the amount of damage you take. Technique affects things like the duration of frenzy mode and the warhorse performance. I'm level 5. My vitality is 2,224. No, 2,244. Attack is 141, defense is 115, and technique is 102. I don't know. Acquiring spoils of war. When you defeat powerful enemies, you can earn a variety of materials and equipment. You can make use of them by equipping them during combat preparation. I have Ring of Life, the Band of the Hawk insignia, Range Up, Equine, Midland insignia, Crude Copper Ring, Redstone, Yellowstone, Brownstone, South. It's like, okay. Or I could sell it. Duplicate items were sold from your inventory. The sale earned you 500. Cool. Oh. Picture panels. When you acquire a Behela on a battlefield, you unlock a part of a picture panel. You can see your unlocked pieces of picture panels in completion under the gallery. But they don't tell me what the frick it means. Why do I care that I get a bunch of stinky pictures? Here's your 2 months pay and the reward for this battle. Are you sure you won't reconsider? They say they'll give you 3 times the pay, and you might even get a chance to become a squire. Or as mercenaries, that's a dream come true. Dream? You can't eat dreams. He's so real for that. Well, wait. I can guarantee you money and rank. What more could you want? I don't like being caged in. Same. He's so me for real. Next. Free mode is now playable. Ooh! Endless Eclipse is now playable. Ooh! Endless Eclipse sounds like something I would enjoy. It's basically like the tutorial, right? Okay. Select scenario. The Golden Age is where Guts is a mercenary who fights in solitude. He despises working with others, so armed with his single great sword, he sets off alone in the blood and dust of the siege. It is the dawn of the Golden Age. Difficulty is 1 out of 10? But I got 3 out of 4 Behelits. And I got 1 glowy thingy, I don't know. Attacked by the Band of the Hawk. Guts defeats a formidable enemy and claims his reward. Alone, once again, he sets off for the next battlefield, but along the road, he is attacked by an unknown warband. Are these men plain bandits, or... That's a lot of information. Additional battle. God. Okay, this is what we did in the beginning. Yeah, there's a lot. That's cool. I will not be doing that. Well, let's do this, because I don't know what to do. Oh. What? I unlocked Shirky. They said that in the beginning. Okay. I guess this is how story mode is played. I didn't change his outfit because if I didn't unlock Shirky like they said I did, then I probably don't have another outfit. Equipment part 1. Under equip and preparation, you can choose the equipment and accessories you would like to use. Equip items. You can use these during combat for such bonuses as recovering vitality and etc. Accessories are used to strengthen characters' abilities. You can additionally strengthen your character with accessories by adding up to 4 skills. When you equip the same skill multiple times, it will increase its effect. Let's see, my defense up, aerial is locked. I don't have a horse. We'll do that in that, because I don't have, like, I don't need this. I don't think I, do I have a horse? If I do have a horse, then I'll just do that, whatever. I can buy stuff. You can buy and sell things in the shop. Buy, you can use your money to buy accessories, items, materials. The shop's inventory is updated every time you win a battle. Sell accessories you no longer need. Just select and sell multiple accessories by pressing X. I think I'm okay. I don't think I need to buy anything. Defeat Corcus, defeat Casca. Reduce Griffith's vitality below a certain point. Okay. Attacked by the Band of the Hawk. Guts boldly faces the formidable Besuzo and claims his reward. Prestige is of no importance to him. Despite any risk, Guts always goes for the largest pay, but Guts despises working with others and flatly refuses any job that requires him to do so, even if the pay is exceptional. Once the job is done, he has no reason to linger. On his way to the next battlefield, Guts is attacked by an unknown warband. I wonder who it could be. They're definitely not in the title of this game. Bandits, huh? Safety first. Using equipped items. Equipped items you chose before battle can be selected by pressing the D-pad and using it with R and B. When there are no charges left on an item, you won't be able to use it again during battle, so be careful. You might be able to replenish item charges by picking up item pouches dropped on the battlefield. Okay, what do you mean used with? I only have salve and I don't need that. Bandits, I will deal with them the usual way. Not the horse! I don't like that! I don't like the horse abuse, no! No! Besuzo was mine. I was gonna kill him and get famous one of these days, and you snatched it away from me. This is Corcus. I see, so these are mercenaries too. Defeat the enemy commander and chase the mercenary soldiers away. This guy is really strong. Oh my god. Look at this. Corcus is the one who started all this, but he looks like he's about to chicken out. I do remember this. Come at me! Why are they backing up? Fight me! You stinky poo-poos. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy. Ooh, get wrecked. Not the horse. Can I kill everybody but the horse? I have to do it. I have to. I have Zoe. Told you, there's no way they could take him on. She already knew from the beginning. Casca, go take care of it. Yeah, I hated that, but you know, that is her job. Why? It's Corcus' own fault. Fine. The thing is that Casca was a part of the Band of the Hawks before Guts joined, and she had, I'm gonna say had, past tense, a crush on Griffith. But Griffith did not reciprocate. I can cut the grass. Boom, boom. Yeah. Not you, Arrow Man. Why do they keep coming? Oh, it's because I'm not paying attention to the map. I'm sorry. Corcus, time to die. And you're on a horse, come on. You don't know me. You don't know I'm crazy. This is bad. He sent out a whole army. Casca appeared to rescue Corcus. Stay back. You came to help? Sorry. Uh-oh. I'm powerful. God damn. Oh! She said only because Griffith told me to. Oh, a woman? A woman in a mercenary van? Yummy. I don't want to defeat Casca and her horsey. That's my girlfriend. Berserk is so good, oh my god. One of the greatest anime slash mangas of all time. Yeah. Yeah. The thing that I'm covering, it just tells you your objective. So strong, his blows are too powerful. Hey, even Casca is being driven back. Who am I fighting? You're locked onto her. Why are you not hitting her? I'm gonna die. You might. Oh, oops. Dorcas's company is defeated. Guts has defeated Casca. You want a piece of me? Griffith appeared. Yeah. I got a bone to pick with you. Where are you? Oh. Be careful. This guy is strong. You're supposed to be dead. Why are you talking? I guess we knocked her out. No. Oh, there you are. Would you consider lowering your sword? Okay, so I guess I'm locked onto them whenever the arrow turns, or the... whatever it is turns red. That's the end of the road for you. You don't know me like that? Nah. I love you. That's what he said in his head when he saw Guts. Love at first sight. So fast. Got stabbed. Damn it. Wahoo. Griffith. Wahoo! Only like 5 minutes. Nice. Level 7. New attacks. Ooh, cuff of what? Desertation? Vitality goes up. Nice. Good thing I didn't buy anything. So many photos. No, why? No, stop! Gambino? Gambino? This is... yeah, his whole childhood is trauma, but that's one of his childhood traumas. He feels guilty for killing Gambino, but he had to. Oh yeah, I forgot about this part. Is this from the anime? I don't remember. This looks better than the anime that I watched. I watched both animes, and one of them was like half 3D. Where am I? Why are you here? Someone like you. Griffith should have killed you. You bitch. And this is for my horse. We deserve that. The horse did not deserve that. She punched him in his throw-up button. Damn it, that biatch. You know what's really shitty? Is that Griffith told Casca to lay next to him naked because Griffith is a shithead. Imagine your crush telling you to go lay naked next to some stranger that attacked you. You should be grateful to Casca. You lost so much blood and you had gone cold. She laid with you for 2 days to keep you alive. She what? It was on Griffith's orders. He told her it was a woman's duty to keep a man warm. Jito is the best. Damn it, Jito. Sorry. So you're awake at last. I'm Griffith, and you are?
Guts.
This is some sword. I could never wield it. Can you come with me for a moment? There's something weird about this place. Who are you people? The Band of the Hawk. Have you ever heard of us? Yeah, they say the Hawks are the last mercenaries you would want to end up facing in battle. They were quite a pain in the ass during that last castle siege. So that's you, eh? That's right, we are the Band of the Hawk. Quite a view, isn't it? Why? Why did you deliberately miss my heart back there? Because I want you, Guts. He does say that in the manga and in the animes. What, you swing that way? I saw your duel with the Suzo. You were amazing. But that was a close call. You fight like you're trying to see how much you can get away with. To me, it looked like you were intentionally exposing yourself to danger and seeking meaning through your existence or surviving. That's what I felt. I like you, Guts. And I want you to join me. And if I say no? You refuse? Of course I refuse. Talking like you know everything. Don't try to act like my friend after you went ahead and stabbed me. We'll settle this with swords. If I win, I'll put a hole in your chest as big as this one. And if I win, make me your soldier or your boy toy. You can do as you please. See? He's into it. Heh, alright. I rather enjoy settling things by force. Griffith! Don't interfere, Casca. But I will always get what I want. It's a superior attitude of yours that makes me sick. Shit, we can do this another day when you're fully recovered. Shut up. You'll do anything to win. I think I like you even more now. So what will you do? You can give up now if you like. You know, you talk too much. Let me teach you how you're supposed to use your mouth in a battle. How do you like the taste of your own blood? I bet no one has ever hit your pretty face of yours before. They flirting with each other. I hate to show you up in front of your own men, but this ends now. That was effective, I should say. I hate whenever... I was in martial arts growing up, and I hated that. Admit your defeat, or... I'll be forced to dislocate your shoulder. Just put it back in! You bastard. Disgusting. Disgusting shit. No kiss. From now on, you belong to me. Yeah, that says a lot. Never. Griffith has never said anything like that to anyone. She is in love with Griffith. I wish the puck animation would do something else. Mercenaries of the Band of the Hawk. Band of the Hawk Camp. Hey there, I'm Judo. Nice to meet you. Rickert. My name is Rickert, and this is Pippin and Corcus. Hey. Just stay out of my way. Don't mind him. Corcus is always like that. Band of the Hawk's warhorse has been added to your warhorse stable. We got a horsey. Does that mean that it's like open world or nah? I don't need no stinky horse. We did it. The first battle, the Golden Age arc part 1. This is the first battle after Guts joins the Band of the Hawk. Griffith has given the most dangerous task to Guts, but Guts has no friends whom he could trust with his life. Whirling with doubt, his solitary battle begins. Our job is to set fire to the enemy's rations and supplies. We'll circle around and attack from behind. Then, once the deed is done, ride back at full speed. What's our support? There is none. I was told they have no men to spare. They have to prepare against a night attack by the enemy. The damn cowards. None of them look scared. They must really trust this Griffith. The rear guard will be... Guts, you see to it. Casca's face. It's a rough job. You'll have to keep the enemy busy while the rest of us escape. There's a high risk of death. Can you do it? It's an order, right? Right. Griffith is testing him. I guess this is the end for this guy. This task may be dangerous, but it's an important duty. Griffith wouldn't do this just to test him. Griffith actually trusts him. Is she jealous? There's no way the enemy would expect someone to come from this side. And this wind, it hides the sounds of our movement. Attacking from the rear, we'll have the wind as an advantage. He took everything into account. Throw. An attack? Why, is the enemy behind us? Disregard the enemy, just get through them and get out. The first battle. When it comes to pure strength, Guts has no match. Yet Griffith, gracefully avoiding Guts' attacks, bests him. Having lost the duel, Guts keeps his promise and joins the Band of the Hawk. Soon afterwards, Guts' first battle with the band, he is tasked with keeping the rear guard. Griffith assigns Guts this post not as some disposable pawn, but because Griffith has faith that he can do it. Meanwhile, Casca holds mixed feelings towards Guts. I'm on a horse. Use LT to call your warhorse. To mount, keep holding LT or press A near your horse. While on horseback, press A to dismount. Depending on the situation or terrain, there may be times you won't be able to call your horse to get to you. Forward. Hold up. There we go. Wow. That game was super fun. I didn't expect it to be this fun. Honestly, I was like really excited to play this game for about a year, but I kept putting it off because I was like, I heard that it wasn't good. But I enjoyed it. I liked it a lot. It's pretty easy, to be honest. You're just button mashing. But it's, I don't know, I like retelling the story that I read like a year or two ago. And I like the graphics. I think that it's a solid game. I don't know why it doesn't have that many good reviews. I really like it a lot. So I'm excited to play more, and I think that I will try to actually play through the whole story now that I kind of know where it ends. If you like this video, let me know. I know this is very different from what I usually put out. Usually I play dating sims or I play horror games, but I asked if you guys wanted longer or shorter videos, and I don't know, I just thought that this would be a good opportunity to play this game. So let me know if an hour is long enough for you, if you want 30 minutes or if you want 2 hours, just let me know. And if you also like seeing me play games like this, or if I should play something else. If you like this video, please like it. If you dislike it, please dislike it. Please subscribe to support my YouTube channel. I post on this channel on Sundays at 9 a.m. PST, and I have another YouTube channel called INTJ Reacts, where I also post weekly at 9 a.m. PST. I'm thinking Sundays as well soon. And I also have a Patreon, patreon.com/INTJReacts, where I post once a month uncut album reactions, weekly Avatar reactions. I'm watching Avatar The Last Airbender. I also have unedited music video reactions and karaoke videos and just a lot of additional content. So if you would like to support me as a content creator, please subscribe to both of those YouTube channels and also become a member of my Patreon. You can also buy individual posts on Patreon if you want to do that instead. If you want to support me, please go do that. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks again for watching. Bye-bye.